was a handful in New York for the world number one.
Oh, that's too good. Break point down. And then drills the backhand up the line for the winner.
Not what she wanted. Iga Swiatek takes a tight opening set after 52 minutes. A bit of pace coming off the first serve. A blistering return. And the German does finally get her break right at the start of the second. Finish as Iga Swiatek gets herself up and running here in the second. That was crafty.
New balls, please.
The world number one, but on this occasion not quite able to hit the contact she wanted. She untaked it very well just to make some sort of play on it. A significant test in the Rod Laver Arena.